but I really felt that you should take a look at this.
Hey, get a nice shot of the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Hutter Hearst Helmsley.
Oh my God!
I hate you!
Let me just say that I believe in you. Even though I was overruled, I felt it was my duty to come here and personally tell you, on behalf of the board of directors, your services of running Monday Night Raw are no longer required.
And you know what, Dad? I'm not Daddy's little girl anymore.
Oh, and Vince McMahon is watching this. This is destroying Vince McMahon.
I'm still in charge. So therefore, since you won't politely leave, allow me to please, security, would you mind coming down?
What is wrong with Shane? What kind of despicable brother would have his sister go out of the arena by security?
Boy, look at Triple H, he's having his way with Shane. Triple H continuing to attack.
And see what happens to you on Sunday, Vince.
What? What's he doing? No! No! Triple H tossing Shane McMahon off that stage.
Oh, my God.
Better, I don't think you know who I am. I'm the giant killer. Let me kill those giant egos of yours. You understand that? Two of you on me. You want that?
He is the giant killer.
Now Shane's gonna
look at it. Oh!
And Triple H just knocked down Shane. And Stephanie slapped her husband. Oh, whoa! She slapped her father. Oh, now Shane got it. What the hell is going on here?
I will never forgive your mother for giving birth to you.
Oh, for God's sakes. Wait a minute. Vince is in one corner. Shane is in another.
There's no way.
There is absolutely no way in hell Shane can do this. Oh, my God. Shane drop-kicked the trash can right into the face of his father.
Stephanie, as I look into your eyes tonight, I see you for what you truly are, a no good lying. As of this moment, Stephanie, our marriage, it's over.
Oh no!
God, the marriage is over.
We are through.
She's crushed.
The deal is finalized with WCW. And the name on the contract does say McMahon. However, the contract reads Shane McMahon.
Oh my God! I don't believe it!
That's right. I now own WCW.